Give me land, lots of land, under starry skies above. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open country that I love.
In the old days, if you wanted to transmit your footage around the world instantly, you needed one of these. Not anymore. Or perhaps you'd like to share some sporting news with the world quickly and securely. And when you've got live news that waits for nobody and speed is of the essence. And then there is the world of politics. Who's in? Who's out? And it's your job to turn it around super fast. And for those royal stories, when you haven't got an OB truck, but you've got to get the latest news, let's go back to the studio and introduce you to the solution that is Mobile Viewpoint. Hello, welcome back. We are now indoors. Let's warm up for just a moment and let's try and explain to you how we're going to get that footage back as quickly as possible. For instance, here we are in BPS and we are, I'm pleased to say, the UK's authorised distributor of Mobile View products. And today we've set up for you something a little special. This is me on the screen and it's a live example of what we were talking about earlier. When I clap my hands, one, two, the 2 second delay that you see there is the process that I'm going to talk you through very, very quickly if I can. It is using the encoder, the agile encoder, the decoder, and here we have the Mobile View portal that you use to control your sources and outputs. And I shall explain how right now. So out in the field at the sharp end, you have an encoder. And here's one we made earlier. And here's the one that we're using right now to show you my live image here. And as you can see, it has a touchscreen with a live preview image and audio and all the connection buttons and widgets that you need on that touchscreen there. It also has a VLOC power so that you could be powered out in the field. And I should stress it makes almost no noise, so there's no worries for audio at the sharp end. Now, it has SDI or HDMI connections on the body itself, and it can be powered also on mains as required if you have that available. And it has something called store and forward, which is quite clever in that it has an internal memory that allows you to film at location, still push the signal out to the decoder and out to production, but also store a high quality version internally. If, for instance, you had, I don't know, a signal dropout or very poor signal in the field, you know you've got a safety recording in the unit. So this is the encoder. And you can put up to four or two signals into this. Those signals then go to the decoder, which is here, which is this 19-inch server rack, making a lovely noise just beside me. Now this, you can take out of it four 1080 HD sources for your program. And you control this through the portal over here. And as you can see on the information you've got here, this is actually me live here, going out here. I can see I'm 1080 29, or you could be 1080i or someone's 720 50, and you can see your delay, which is apparently 1.2 seconds. You can see your data rate. We're currently running at about, I think, 4.1. And you can see that whether you're HDMI or SDI in. And all the information for all of the different cameras is here, and you can control it here. And then when I want to go live, I take my source and I drag and drop straight over here onto my output. So it's as simple as that, using these three things, the portal, the encoder, and the decoder together to send your live image out to production. And this is all available right now at BPS.
Oh, give me land, lots of land, under starry skies above. Don't fence me in. Let me